Are you still on the fence regarding solar panels? Solar panels are a great green solution towards your home improvement. However, where there are advantages, there are also disadvantages. I'm Sue Angel from GreenMatch, and in this video, we unfold both sides of the coin, taking into consideration a 4 kilowatt system, which is a standard size system for the average UK home. We'll break down aspects such as cost, savings, and so much more. Solar panels have become increasingly popular in the domestic market, and with good reason. Let's dive into the advantages first. They are a low carbon energy source. The way a solar PV system works is by converting sunlight into electricity. Because the sun is one of nature's most abundant and free resources, switching to solar panels will not only make you more energy efficient, but it is undoubtedly a positive step towards a greener world. For a typical household, solar panels can save around 1 ton of carbon dioxide per year, which means one installation can offset approximately 25 tons of CO2 over its lifetime. You can reduce your utility bills. The average UK home has an annual energy consumption of 3,200 to 4,100 kilowatt hours, and a 4 kilowatt system has an output of 3,400 kilowatt hours, meaning that in perfect conditions, your panels could produce 83 to 106% of your energy needs. Money-wise, this is a potential saving of £270 on your bills annually. Although the actual amount you will save will depend on several factors such as your power consumption, the price you pay for electricity, and the amount of sunshine hours your house gets. Solar panels have a long product lifespan. You can expect your solar panels to have a lifespan of 25 to 30 years, and most reputable manufacturers offer product warranties of 10 to 25 years. Given the previous example, this means that over the lifespan of your solar panel, you could potentially save £8,100. This is not at all a bad outcome considering it's without any additional solar panel funding options. We'll get to those in just a bit, so keep watching. Little maintenance is required. Another great thing about solar panels is that they barely require any maintenance once they've been installed. The main thing you will need to ensure is that there's nothing blocking your panels from getting sunlight, whether that's fallen leaves or shadows being cast by nearby trees. And when it comes to keeping them clean, rainwater is usually enough to get rid of dust or grime, which could otherwise hamper their production ability. Solar panels are silent. Solar panels don't have any moving components, which means they're silent, making them perfect for residential areas. Once you've installed them on your roof, you won't even notice that they're there. Solar panels can increase your property value. Solar panels can potentially increase the value of your property because of all the benefits that come with them. Naturally, the size of the system will affect just how much the value will increase. When it comes to the transfer of ownership, bear in mind that different families have different energy expenditure habits, so one system may be adequate for some families and inadequate for others. You can easily scale up your system size. If you've installed a system and find yourself wanting a larger one, you can easily add more panels onto your roof if you have the roof space for it, of course. The size of your system will depend on your energy needs and goal. Some people want their panels to cover most of their consumption, while others want to cover just parts of it. So, if you started off conservatively but later on want a larger system, you can quite easily install more. With a storage solution, they provide more energy independence. If you're not home during the daytime, in which your solar panels generate the most electricity, having a solar battery can be a beneficial add-on. This gives the flexibility of storing the energy and then using it when you need it. We cover solar batteries in more detail in this video, so go ahead and check that out. Solar panel funding options. Finally, one of the benefits of solar panels is that you have a number of financing options. What's available to you depends on where you live. In Scotland, for example, there's the Home Energy Scotland loan, where homeowners can get an interest-free loan to finance a solar PV installation. Besides that, there are UK-wide opportunities like the Smart Export Guarantee or the VAT reduction. The Smart Export Guarantee, or SEG, allows you to sell surplus energy back to the grid at a small price. If you're over 60 years old or if you're on income or disability benefits, you are eligible for the VAT reduction on your installation. Usually, VAT is 20%, but for those eligible, you only need to pay 5% in VAT. Grants and schemes can change. To get the latest information, check out our article on greenmatch.co.uk on funding options. The link is in the description below. Although solar panels provide great benefits, there are key drawbacks to be aware of too. High upfront costs. To begin with, the upfront costs of installing solar panels are quite high. You can expect on average to pay between £6,000 to £8,000 or even more for a 4kW system. Taking the annual saving on your bills into account, the payback time can be 16 to 25 years. For some, this can be too long of a wait and therefore not financially feasible. However, if you're after a green solution with long-term benefits, there will almost always be a high setup cost. So bear in mind that there aren't many cheaper alternatives to solar panels. Limitations with your roof. Your roof space and direction play a huge part in how big of a system size you can get or if a solar panel system is worth it at all. If you have a small roof, you may only be able to install a limited number of panels, which typically means a smaller capacity. You could install highly efficient panels, although that comes in at a higher price. With regards to the direction of your roof, in the northern hemisphere, south-facing is optimal, while east and west is also fine. However, for the panels to work efficiently, they should also be free from any shade. Solar panel performance is dependent on sunlight. A key criticism is that your panels won't generate any electricity at night when the sun has gone down, as they only work where there's sunlight. This means that you'll see a higher performance in the summer than in the winter when there are fewer hours of sunlight. A common misconception though is that it needs to be hot for solar panels to function, which we've debunked in this video. Low efficiency rating. Currently, an average solar panel efficiency rating is between 15 to 20%, meaning that 80% of the solar energy hitting the panels is not being converted into electricity. The result is that houses with very small roofs may not be able to have a large enough array to generate sufficient electricity. However, even with the current level of efficiency, for normal roofs, solar panels can more than sufficiently power your household needs. That being said, technology is constantly improving, so we are likely to see an increase in efficiency rating in the future. The manufacturing process can be environmentally damaging. There are corrosive chemicals involved in the solar panel manufacturing process. Most of these chemicals are not unfamiliar. In fact, some of them are also present in products like our mobile phones and laptops. But if not handled properly, they can be damaging to humans as well as to the environment. Additionally, the solar panel manufacturing process can require a lot of energy, which in turn can emit greenhouse gases. Although, they are still a far greener solution than coal or natural gases. Solar panels are fixed at their installed location. Once you've installed your solar panels, they're fixed in position. It's quite cumbersome and not cost-effective to dewire or unmount your system. So if you choose to move houses, you'll likely need to leave your panels behind. That being said, as mentioned earlier, it will potentially increase your resale value. Solar panel aesthetics. This is a very subjective opinion, but installing solar panels on your roof can dramatically change the way your house looks like. Some people really enjoy how solar panels look on their roofs, while others see them as an eyesore. Fortunately, there are some companies that offer solar panels with a more aesthetic focus, making them look more like normal roofs, although at the moment these are not as cost-effective as the standard solar panels. Hopefully, but now you have quite a holistic overview of solar panels, both their pros and cons, so that you can make your own informed decision. If you like this video and you would like to learn more about green energy related topics in the future, then go ahead and click on the like button and subscribe to our channel. If you like this video and you would like to learn more about green energy related topics in the future, installing solar panels on a roof can dramatically change the way your roof looks like. Your house. The way a solar PV system works is by converting electricity into sunlight, or the other way around.